Welcome to the lesson on mole concept. At the end of this lesson, we will be able to explain the concept of a mole, calculate molecular mass of a given molecule, and apply the concept of mole and molecular mass to solve problems.
Is molecular mass the mass of one molecule?
Yes, molecular mass of a substance is the sum of the atomic masses of all the atoms in a molecule of a substance and is expressed in atomic mass units called U. Atomic mass of hydrogen is 1 and atomic mass of oxygen is 16. Hence, molecular mass of H2O is 2 plus 16, which is equal to 18 U. Let us calculate molecular mass of nitric acid. Nitric acid is HNO3. Hence, molecular mass can be calculated as 63 U. What is the molecular mass of carbon dioxide? Atomic mass of carbon is 12 and oxygen is 16. Hence, molecular mass of carbon dioxide is 44 U. Let us calculate the molecular mass of potassium carbonate. Atomic mass of potassium is 39. Hence, molecular mass of potassium carbonate, K2CO3, is 138 U.
How can we relate mass with the number of atoms?
It is difficult to measure the mass of one atom because atom is very small. Hence, a bigger unit, mole, is introduced.
What does mole mean?
Through various experiments, it was found that 12 grams of carbon contains 6.022 multiplied by 10 raised to 23 atoms. This quantity of atom is called mole. One mole is basically molecular mass expressed in grams. One mole of anything contains 6.022 multiplied by 10 raised to 23 atoms, ions or molecules.
What is this quantity, 6.022 multiplied by 10 raised to 23? Is this a constant number?
This number is called the Avogadro constant or Avogadro number, named in the honor of the Italian scientist Amedeo Avogadro. This number is a constant number. The atomic mass of an element is the mass of one atom of that element in atomic mass units, U. Molar mass is equal to the numeric value of the atomic mass. In the case of molar mass, the units change from U to G. The sum of the atomic masses of all the atoms in a molecule of a substance is called the molecular mass. Molecular mass of water is equal to 1 into 2 plus 1 into 16, which is equal to 18 U. The formula unit mass of a substance is the sum of the atomic masses of all atoms in a formula unit of a compound. It is used for substances made up of ions. Molecular mass of sodium chloride is 1 into 23 plus 1 into 35.5, which is equal to 58.5 U. Calculate the number of moles present in 176 grams of carbon dioxide. The formula of carbon dioxide is CO2. Atomic mass of carbon is 12 and oxygen is 16. Hence, molar mass of carbon dioxide is 44. Since given mass of carbon dioxide is 176 grams, hence number of moles can be calculated as given mass upon molar mass, which is equal to 4. Hence, 4 molecules of carbon dioxide are present in 176 grams of carbon dioxide. Find the number of moles present in 24.088 multiplied by 10 raised to 23 molecules of water. Since 1 mole of water contains 6.022 multiplied by 10 raised to 23 molecules, hence number of moles can be calculated as shown. Calculate the number of molecules in 4.5 grams of water. The molecular weight of H2O is 18 grams. So, 18 grams of water contains 6.022 multiplied by 10 raised to 23 molecules. Hence, 1 gram of water will contain 6.022 multiplied by 10 raised to 23 upon 18 molecules. Thus, 4.5 grams of water will contain 1.5055 multiplied by 10 raised to 23 molecules. Calculate the number of atoms in 78 grams of potassium solution. Number of atoms is equal to given mass upon molar mass multiplied by Avogadro number, which is equal to 12.04 multiplied by 10 raised to 23. Find the number of atoms in 0.6 moles of carbon. Number of atoms is equal to number of moles of atom into Avogadro number. Upon putting the values, we get the answer as 3.6132 multiplied by 10 raised to 23 atoms. At the end of this lesson, you are able to explain the concept of a mole, calculate molecular mass of a given molecule, and apply the concept of mole and molecular mass to solve problems.
Visit Atech Academy on www.atechedu.com or contact on 904-11-5277.